opponent, 149, is Steve Stamp. The dark horse. Rock. The Rock Parker. Rock Parker. Let's see what Albright in the blue for Pitt. 10-3, Pitt Panthers right now going on 149. Parker does not come out of position much. Parker's a sophomore from Canton, Pennsylvania, Canton area. Albright, sophomore from York, PA, Red Lion area. He's going to throw like a sag headlock, kinda. Misses it. He hurt his back. Bad. So we got injury time. We have a rowdy. Student section, we got Pitt. This is a 10-2. 10-3 in favor of Pitt right now. Oh, let's get this one to the bottom now. The fourth weight. Pitt with the ball. Tyler Nowlin. 141. First, first score 0-0.
everyone scored for me.
Albright's choice. Parker on top. No score. 0-0. Gonna go up right away. Parker's got him busted flat. Super deep waves. All right, up to his feet. Parker cuts him. 25 seconds to rise. Coach is saying, watch out for the chain. Thank you. score yet. 20 seconds up. Parker takes a half shot. At the net. 8 seconds left. Third two. Front head. 30 seconds off. First sudden victory. Sudden victory. Start going to rideouts, it looks like.
After the first period of overtime, the score remains 1-1.
All right, Chase. Gonna go down. There we go. Fifth period. Parker, nice mat return. All right, to his feet again. Trying to turn cut hands. Parker going to remain on top. He's got a body lock now. Returns him. Six seconds left. First ride out. Parker's going to ride him out. Parker's turn now. All right, chance to ride Parker. Catches his head. Could see a fall here. He's got his head caught pretty good. It's going to be a reversal for Parker. What? I don't know what's going on. Rewind. Some reason it was stopped. 15 seconds put back on the clock. Rewind lead Parker. Kind of a bizarre turn of events. Coach Peter's going to go check it out. Apparently the official must have thought it was sudden victory. Gotta go. We're broke. Parker gets out of the way.
Brock Parker.
The overtime 349-pound win.